Hi, I'm Dorian Winterfeld on behalf of Expert Village. I've been doing web programming for about 10 years, and today we are going to cover the basics of HTML. Okay, so now we have our basic web page. Now this web page, I want to point out, is saved on my hard drive of my local computer. It's not on the internet yet. We're gonna get to that. But this is what you can do to create a web page on your computer, and when you have it looking like you want it, then you will upload it to your website, and we'll get to that later. Now, this is all I have for the body of this. Hello, Expert Village. Let's say we want to make the text a little darker. We go back to our document, and I am going to add bracket, a B, the closing bracket. So I'm going to go over here, and I'm going to add a slash B. Now, there are a lot of tags in HTML, and it's going to take a while to learn them all, and I'm just showing you some very basic ones. Bold is a good one to know. I'm going to save the file. I'm going to go back to my web browser, and I'm going to refresh the page, and you can see that now it's bold. Hello, Expert Village.